Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Why is Mount Carmel so successful at football? And I always tell them there's two answers. There's a simple answer and a more complex answer.
In the last couple of weeks.
We've been blessed with great football players.
Downfield, and it's going to be intercepted by Wargo. And Wargo got himself a, and they didn't think at first he was going to run back out,
but he's in back position.
This time it goes Leonovich, and he keeps on running, he keeps on going.
But you've heard tonight about the tradition that makes Mount Carmel what it is. We go back to the 20s when there was a booster club. In the 20s, when the state champ, when they won a state championship, they got them little footballs to wear around their necks. When Jazz coach Dimonick came to Mount Carmel, we started going to Mass on Friday morning. I don't know of any other football teams in the state that do that, especially for that long a period of time. Breakfast Supper Club came around in 1983-84 to support you guys and do the things that they do to help you out. 1994, you guys started Pride Night. They lost the football game to Montoursville. They got together and said, what's wrong? What happened? We don't want to lose anymore. And they promised each other that they wouldn't lose another football game, and they didn't. They went on to win a state championship. It's the Rotary Club. It's banquets for 85 consecutive years that support this football team.
It's pandemonium here at the stadium, folks. And there it is, the 700. You're here for it. History, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. It's history. Everybody on their feet, cheering and waving. Fireworks going off all over the place. Welcome to the 700 Club.
Yeah.
Quarterback sneak.
He didn't get in. He didn't get in. He did not get in.
Nope.
The Red Tornadoes have turned him away.
Look, bringing everybody up to that line of scrimmage, looking for Veach.
There he is. He's out. He's
Veach
going.
Breaks it.
John Veach, go. He's going. It's going to be it. A 92-yard run. The Red Tornadoes have won the football game. As John Veach has stunned the crowd with a 92-yard run.
It's the most fun I had in 10 years of coaching. When I say no problems, these kids were no problem. They came to work every day from January on. We ran laps in the second floor. We played basketball in this gym last January and February. We spent countless hours in the weight room and summer workouts. And starting August 12th, I knew we had a special football team. And one of the guys pointed that out to me, I said that August 12th, I told the kids to be dressed and ready at 7:45 for attendance. That didn't necessarily mean helmets and shoulder pads, but they were dressed and ready at 7:45, and I said to our coaches, this is a special group. And 4 months later, this is a special group.